Well, it depends on what's being sacrificed and what is meant by the term. See, every term that we use, that all people use, should have a definition. And you use several terms there, like conservative. Well, in order to find out what a definition is of any word, you ask the person who is using the word. If a person says that he or she is a conservative, you say, okay, what does that mean? Well, what does conservative mean? If you're trying to, does it mean you're trying to conserve something? Okay, what is it you're trying to conserve in order to do what? And just wait for the answer. Let the person tell you what that means. If a person puts up a flag, you say, okay, why are you putting up that flag? Ask the person who is putting up the flag. You don't ask someone else why the flag is being put up. You ask the person who is putting the flag up. Say, why are you putting up this flag? You know, and then let the person tell you. Just wait for the answer. And that's it. And that's anytime you see anybody doing anything, go into the question mode. All problems are solved, all problems, without exception, through the process of questions and answers. That's a universal principle. And everybody should tap into the universal principles, because universal principles are universal. Logic, cause and effect. These are universal principles. Fire will burn. Water is wet. These are universal principles. And so you always try to tap into universal principles through the process of questions and answers.
Yes,
and when you ask a question, don't help the person with the answer. You might have your answer, but you are not asking for your answer. You already have that. You don't ask for something that you already have.
Mm-hmm.
Ask the person why you are doing what you are doing, sir. And don't start talking about what you think they are doing it for.
Mm-hmm.
You ask the question. Wait on the answer. That's the key.
That's the key.
And just keep asking one question right after another. Like I said, don't stop the questioning until what? Until you get all the answers.